Guys, it's Jill, and I'm out at the barn with Zoe right now, and I was doing something, and I was like, you know, I should vlog this experience. Apparently, if you cut off some of your horse's hair, just like up by the withers, that we don't use those to braid, and they just lay under the saddle pad, and you put them in a baggie, and you send them to her. I'm interested to hear what she has to say about Zoe, but I'll keep you guys posted. Hi guys, I am back. It has been about a week since we submitted the hairs to Heather. I talked to her on the phone and she's gonna let me like record the phone call so that you guys can listen to what she has to say. Now, I'm really interested because I just got home from the barn and the past few rides have just been disappointing, to say the least. So I'm excited to hear what she has to recommend. My hair is curled because I graduated yesterday. Woo-hoo, normal high school for Jill. I'm sorry, I feel so out of it. Just my ride was so bad this morning. I am going to call her back.
You have finished recording. You may hang up or press 1 for more options.
Ooh, I hate phone tag. Okay guys, I have showered and she called me while I was in the shower, so I'm going to give her a call back. So let's do this thing.
Simply
Hi Heather, this is Jill.
Hey Jill, I didn't want you to go on voicemail. I'm just finishing with the customer on the line. I'll be 5 minutes. Will you be around and I can call you right back?
Absolutely, yeah.
Okay, I'll call you right back.
Okay, bye. This is just my luck. I guess I'll check back in with you guys in a sec. I missed her phone call again because my phone was on silent. Third time's a charm.
Thank you for calling the office. This is Whitney
Klein.
We are either
awake. Okay, let's land and go get food. Hello.
Jill, Heather.
Quite the phone tag game, huh?
Quite the phone tag we've had here, yes.
Dear. Yes. I apologize for that.
That's okay, though. It's busy on my side, too, so it's hard when I'm off the phone to figure out if anyone to miss you.
Yeah, totally.
Okay.
Right, yes, she is a competitive eventer.
Perfect. What I'm going to do is I'm going to start just by asking a couple questions, okay?
Okay.
Mare or gelding?
Mare.
Any cough or any congestion at all that you've noticed?
No.
Okay. Is there a lot of pollen in the air where you live at?
Yes, definitely.
Do you notice that when you ride her, does she get lethargic at all, or does she feel like she has more energy at times than others?
Well, she's a very very hot animal, so normally it's quite the opposite.
Okay, so when she gets hot, does she breathe heavy?
Yeah, it's
okay. Alright, that's perfect. Any back soreness that you've noticed?
Probably. She's very, very tight.
Okay, that makes sense. Is she more supple when you're going to the right than she is to the left?
No, I would say to the right, she's very stiff. She almost always overflexes to the left and pops her right shoulder out.
Okay. Any weakness that you show in or that you're feeling in the right hind?
Definitely.
Okay.
Definitely.
Okay, perfect.
She she curbed that hawk once and she abducts, I believe, where she carries it more towards the center of her belly.
Yep, protected. Okay, perfect. So let me tell you what I come up with. So I showed just a little bit of weakness in her blood,
okay?
I don't show, like, I have no way to show if she's anemic. All I can show is weakness.
Right.
So what that tells me is we have some weak blood. When we evaluate her for products, she calls for the blood boost. The blood boost looked very beneficial for her.
Okay.
So what the blood boost was formulated to do, helps strengthen the capillary.
Okay.
It helps to promote more red blood cells.
Okay.
And increase oxygen. If you have more red blood cells carrying oxygen to your lungs, you should have more energy. Output, right?
Right.
Her right lung showed up and it looked a little bit weak. She called for a product called respiratory support.
Okay.
What the respiratory support does is it goes in and it helps to relieve any kind of mucus in the lungs. It will open up the lungs a little. The primary source for that product is to help relieve mucus. Okay? When you get inflammation,
right,
it usually follows with mucus. If you have more red blood cells, you have clean lungs, we should have better output. Sometimes when horses don't get all the air that they need, you will tend to see they get real excitable. I couldn't breathe and I had to run up from you the same way.
Absolutely, that makes a lot of sense. Yeah, when you said get more energy, I was like, oh God. but that makes total sense.
Yeah. So a lot of times when you'll see like they just stay really tight, think about how you would be if you didn't have enough oxygen in your body.
Yeah, no, totally.
So her right kidney showed up and her bladder showed up. Kidneys filter the blood, okay?
Right.
So they filter the blood. If you have a horse that has hard heartbeat cycles, I'm going to assume we're probably filtering a lot of hormones as well.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So if the kidneys show up, usually what that will show is the question is their back soreness. Here's the back soreness. Well, usually with inflammation,
right,
you get lack of blood flow. With lack of blood flow, you mean inflammation, and then you have soreness.
Right. Because riding her, I mean, she protects her back like crazy.
Yeah, she's more protective. That
right.
makes sense. Well, and we'll get to that too because I do show a hawk on her. So what we'll do is go in with the kidney balance, and what that does is it just helps to flush the kidneys. We're gonna push any kind of yuck out of there. Hopefully, we'll do.
Super.
And we should see less back soreness, I hope, when we do the kidney flush.
Totally, right? That would be a miracle.
Okay, cool. I think we can get it done. So both hawks showed up, left and right hawk.
Mm-hmm.
There was some weakness in the left hawk in the common extensor tendon. It's the tendon that runs down the back of the hawk.
Right.
On the right side, it was a lateral extensor and a common extensor. So there's a little more going on the right side than there is on the left.
Exactly.
Case in point, you're feeling, you know, that shortness, or that she really stays, you know, kind of more under herself, protecting herself with that right hind. I would recommend Structural Boost. What that product does is it goes in and it helps to assist in strengthening soft tissue.
Right, when she was, I guess, on the track, she had freeze firing done back there, and my vet said that she'd curved both of them, and then when we were at a show, she was unloading from the trailer, and she hooked her shoe on the door frame, and then, like, yanked her leg real fast, and then we competed all weekend, because I never noticed any inflammation or anything, and I checked her, because my dad was like, she's broken, and she was fine all weekend, and then I got home, and I took her for a hack, and then she jigged at a cow, and I was like, oh my God, you're lame. And then we had to do some stem cell on that, but.
Okay, well that makes perfect sense.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do is just kind of recap with what we've got. So Blood Boost is going to go in and assist in strengthening the capillaries and increasing oxygen.
Mm-hmm.
Your kidneys are going to, once you have a kidney support, flush the kidneys. Hopefully we will decrease some inflammation, get rid of any toxins in the kidneys, and release the back soreness. Okay. Structural Boost is the one that's going to strengthen the soft tissue. It's going to assist in increasing blood flow as well. And then your respiratory support is the one that is designed to pull mucus.
Okay.
It will increase oxygen and it will help to get some expansion in the lungs. So, any questions on anything we found?
No, that's perfect. If you want to like give your business a little platform here, I will love to include that in the video.
Okay, so the company Simply Equine, we are known for our horsier analytics program. Basically what we do is go in and we look for weakness in the horse's body. Start at the brain and work our way through the body, looking at all the major organs, soft tissue, structural and chiropractic. Once we find the weakness in the horse's body, we then pair that with an herbal supplement to try to create a perfect balance. In turn, we try to relieve any kind of issues in the body. It's a 60-day program. We do everything with herbs. They are 100% human grade. They are pelletized, cold pressed, no fillers, and no binders. They have answers. I think
yeah.
That covers everything.
Yeah, that's awesome. That's a really concise way to say that. That's awesome.
I feel like when I'm on the spot, I don't probably flow as well as if I know I'm not.
Oh,
like,
no, you're not coming across that way at all. I'm impressed.
I usually am better when I can kind of just say whatever and not try to think through it.
Oh, yeah, totally. Everyone is like that.
We don't heal anything and we don't necessarily fix. We support, balance, and strengthen.
No, yeah, and I mean, I'm not asking you to diagnose at
yeah.
all. Like, I totally, totally understand that.
What I do is I put everything in a file in my computer, so if you have any questions, we can always pull the file, go back in and see if there's anything, you know, that shows up, or if you've got questions, I can pull it, we can go over everything. Here's the thing, you may see a change in 3 days, you may see a change in 10 days, you may see a change in 30.
Of course.
Every horse is different. And then what I like to do is look at them again in 60 days just to make sure everything we're working on is coming together. And
totally.
So I want to get her off the most amount of product possible. I like them to run on the very minor. I mean, I like to just go off of sheer horsepower.
Of course. That's my philosophy too.
Good, good. So if we can get her off but most of it, clean her up and kind of just get out, then I mean, I think that moving forward would be my game plan.
That sounds great. Okay, cool.
All right. Thank you, Jill.
All right. Thank you.
Uh-huh. Bye-bye.
Bye. Like, I'm probably going to cry. Like, I don't even, that's, I swear to God, if this works, I'm gonna be the happiest person in the world. You guys, like, I love my horse with all of my heart, but the past few rides have been like, I'm ready to like, see ya, I need another one, I can't do this anymore. Because like, when riding gets to a point that it's like, not fun anymore and we're both suffering, it's like, is this worth it? So I'm really, really excited about this, and hopefully this will be a solution that will work for us. The prospect of having Zoe relax her back and be comfortable is like, that would be incredible if she was comfortable. All that I wanted for this horse is to be comfortable and happy and enjoying her job, because I know she loves jumping and she loves cross country, and she's just not comfortable and she can't relax at shows, and at home it's just getting worse, and like, it's, I just hope this is the solution. So I'll let you guys know when I get my supplements. Okay, see you for now. Hello everyone. Hi, how's it going? Please excuse that I've been living on the streets for the past 7 years and I do lots of hard drugs. Look I've got going on right now, because it is a look. But I just got out of the shower and I'm packing for the show this weekend, and I just got something very exciting in the mail. It was so fast. Like, we ordered these things probably 2 days ago. Like, I just sat down and filmed a phone call with Heather from Simply Equine like 2 days ago, but for you guys it'll be like a split second. So I just wanted to show you guys the supplements, and this will be the last part of this video, and then I'll do a part two video where I tell you guys how things are going, and maybe the second phone call with Heather when she checks up to see how we're doing. Okay, here we go. Got this nice cargo to mail box. These are the little baggies. I have four of them. This one is for the kidney balance that she talked about. You guys can check out her business on Facebook. I'm sure she has a website. Yes, maybe? Yeah, look at that! That is her website down there. And these are the Blood Boost supplements, respiratory support. But hey, that's my fit right here, come on. So they have feeding directions on the back and what all ingredients come in them, like barley grass juice powder, dandelion, fenugreek. Greek seed. This is the structural boost. Obviously, as equestrians, our horsemanship comes first, and it's not all about the riding and the competition. The horse's health and well-being comes first, and this is very important to me, and hopefully the herbal supplements will help Zoe become a more comfortable and happy horse, because like I said, we have been dealing with a lot of issues recently. Today in my ride, she was much better, but we still had some bouts of very, very unhappy mare, and very, very unhappy Jill. So hopefully this will help her become loose in her top line and be able to breathe and relax through all of our movements, so that all three phases shape up and become better. I can't wait to see what this does in the 60 days, and then I don't know if you guys caught it, but we snip a second hair sample and send it off to Heather to see if everything is going according to plan, and if we need to keep her on them, or if we need to change, or what the deal is. But I am super excited. I think at the beginning of this video, it's been a minute since I started, I said she's a horse psychic, and I may have misspoke. Basically, what they do is they analyze the hair that you send in, and then they come up with what's wrong. So I don't really need to know how it works. I think it's super weird. Okay, I believe. I'm a believer. So thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to check out Simply Equine. I'll link their website below and all Heather's information, her Facebook page and everything, so you guys can get in contact with her. It's $25 to send your hair sample, and she's got a great system going. I am appalled. If anything, it's just cool to see like what's going on, because I mean, you can't ask them, so why not do something like this? So yeah, be sure to check Heather out, give this video a like. If you contact Heather, let me know, DM me on Instagram, or hit me up in the comments. But until then, hit subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. him. Third time's a charm. And this is when I'm gonna go get food. Hello.